Hey, Mike, your sister just called. Oh, God.
Hey, man, what's going on?
No, never mind. I'll just tell you later.
No, go ahead. That's all right. I'm listening.
No, that's okay. I'll come back later.
You sure? It might be a little while. Oh, goddamn!
Oh, sweet Jesus.
All right, well, never mind. So what's that?
Well, your sister called. She needs you to babysit your nephew tonight.
Oh, dang it. I hate that little bastard, man. He always creeps me out. Hey, I'll give you a bag of tomatoes if you do it for me.
A bag of tomatoes?
Yeah.
A whole bag?
Hell yeah.
Adios mio. I must go call my family back in Mexico and tell them the good news. We will finally have that bag of tomatoes we've always wanted. Yeah, whatever. Bye.
You an asshole! Hey, Dustin! What's happening, dog?
Hey, Uncle Mike.
Say, your mama want me to come by and watch after you for a while so she can go somewhere with your daddy and Scroop. Well, maybe not your daddy, but someone.
Whatever.
All right.
Hey, dude.
Yeah?
Just so you know, man, I'm gonna be drinking, so don't go getting hurt and needing to ride to the hospital. I already got 2 DUIs, and I ain't about to get another one just because you thought it'd be a good idea to jump your skateboard off the roof. Am I right? Now, where's your daddy keep his beer at?
I don't know. Where do you keep your beer at?
That's none of your damn business.
God, no one understands me!
I'm gonna go look in the refrigerator. Hey, man, I found it! Eureka!
Hey, man, I found the beer. Here's your refrigerator after all. So what you doing there, drawing pictures of birds or something?
Actually, I'm writing a poem, and I'm using the ironic trappings of my empty suburban backyard as inspiration. I look out this window, and all I can see are times lost. There's nothing there, and yet there is everything. And that is what keeps me here.
Hey, look at that dog out there taking a shit. Your suburban backyard ain't so empty now, is it? Hey, you should write a poem about that. You could call it the poopy dog.
Yeah, that sounds like a really great idea.
Hey, thanks, man. Hey, if you want, I could come up with a list of words that rhyme with dog shit. Oh, I just remembered I already got one out in my truck. I'll go get it if you want.
My friends are here.
Hey. We're gonna be up in my room doing school stuff.
Alright, I'll be down here doing drinking stuff.
Please don't bother us.
Who is that?
Oh, that was just my Uncle Mike.
What's he doing here?
Being a retard!
Did you guys hear there's a new Grand Theft Auto coming out?
Yeah, I already got it. I'm thinking about writing a letter to my state representative and asking him to ban it.
That would be like anti-establishment.
That is sick.
Totally.
Guess what I did today at school? I drew a map of the school. Now whenever there's a fire drill, we'll know exactly where to go and the safest way to get there, and we won't have to look at that stupid diagram on the wall.
That'd be sick.
You should submit that idea to the school board or appropriate bureaucratic entity.
Sick.
I already did. It's under review and pending approval.
You guys want to see something cool?
work in conjunction with the sheriff's department. They want me to carry this BB gun around for 2 weeks and see how long it takes them to report me.
Isn't that a little risky?
Yeah, but if it makes the school a safer place, then I'm down.
True debt.
Hey, Dustin. Sorry for bothering y'all, but I can't get the cable TV to work.
Oh, that's because we don't have cable. We have satellite.
So it's your fancy satellite pick up the titty channels?
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, it's channel 601. Don't tell my parents I know about it, though.
Thank you. That's all I wanted. Y'all can go back to being little bitches now. Hey, what's with the gun? Oh, I mean, y'all cool, man. Y'all real cool, dude. How about that Hannah Montana? She's cool. I love you. Bye.
That guy was cool.